Hello, my name is Jared Hart. I am the Chief of Police here in the City of Saline. I have been here since December of 2017. And one of the very first programs that I implemented here at the City of Saline is tapping into our wonderful resources of retirees and others who want to give back to our community through volunteer efforts. We started a program called the Volunteers in Public Safety, a VIPS program. It's a national program of volunteerism, so many other communities may have a VIPS program as well. So we have a talented group of individuals that not only live in Saline, but in the greater Saline area, that have been involved in their first careers were at the University of Michigan and through the Coast Guard and other organizations, and they want to find a way to use their training and their expertise to give back to the community. So we have a group right now of 8 dedicated individuals from a cross-section of the community who come out and they assist us with traffic control at our parades. If you go on vacation and you happen to fill out a home check or a property check program available to you through our website, they'll come and they'll check your home and make sure that no one has broken into it or there are any issues. Let's say in the winter you get a frozen pipe, and we've had those occasions before where water's pouring out of the home. So they are really an extra set of eyes and ears. They go out and they really are our ambassadors to the community. So when you see them driving around, right now they're in a white VIPS Explorer. We're going to get them into a newer vehicle here shortly, but please give them a wave. They have polo shirts and tan pants on, and they're trained through the police department on how to use our communication system, and they're checking our parks all the time. So just an awesome, I can't speak enough about the hundreds and hundreds of hours that they dedicate back to the City of Saline, and specifically in support of the Saline Police Department.
Hi, I'm Bill Elger. I'm one of the volunteers with the Volunteer in Public Safety program here in Saline. It goes by the acronym of VIPS, or VIPs. Our primary mission is to observe, report, and educate. Some of the activities that we do is we patrol the city of Saline through the parks, the businesses, the school grounds, and the neighborhoods. Again, our primary purpose is to help the police do their job, free them up for more critical activities. As the chief sometimes refers to us as a force multiplier, so that we can go out and be that face to the community and stop by, and we can spend a little bit more time with people than police officers sometimes have. So with that, we would love to have you join us. It's a great program. We've got some great people, all kinds of backgrounds and skills. You don't have to come from law enforcement. I was the chief financial officer at universities. We have a Coast Guard auxiliary member, a member of the Coast Guard, and several different backgrounds here. So again, our mixture right now, I think, is we have 3 men and 5 women as part of the group, so it's open to everybody. You have to be grade 21, pass a background check, we'll fingerprint you. And then we put you through some pretty extensive training to get you out on the street so that you're well trained and prepared to go out and serve the city. So with that, thank you for your time, and I wish you would join us.